Coming soon to own on DVD and video.
We have always had, since the day we settled here, a gentle understanding with the creatures who live beyond our borders. We do not stray into their woods. They do not come into our village. I have always pictured them in some ways as our protectors. They have allowed us to live here, nestled amongst them in this untouched place. By the markings we find this morning on our homes, I feel they were warning us. We may question ourselves at moments such as these. Did we make the right decision to settle here? I fear our days of peace are over.
You don't like me because I don't sign autographs. You don't like me because I tell you what's on my mind.
But you love me.
Because I'm one of the greatest hitters alive.
On the night Stan Ross got his 3,000th hit, he knew he had his ticket to the Hall of Fame.
Who got my damn ball?
I got mine.
It ain't nothing in the world you can do about it.
From that moment on, 3,000 wasn't just his record. It was his whole life. Mr.
3,000. Bring the whole family to Mr. 3,000 Shopping Center. 3,000 cuts, 3,000 walks, 3,000 balls.
Yeah. 10 years later, this legendary player.
You can't tell me when they have something pretty special.
Good night.
I had your toenails popping off like Redenbach.
Is finally going to be recognized.
Say Hall of Fame! Say it again!
As baseball's biggest error.
Stan Ross, Mr. 3,000, has only 2,997 hits.
What type of bullshit is that?
The Hall of Fame vote is in, and Stan Ross is not.
I can't let him do it to me.
Now.
I'm picking up my bat and getting 3 more hits.
He's got to make the game's most unlikely comeback.
How many push-ups can you give me?
About 40, 50.
Okay, well, that's one.
The media thinks he's a joke.
Stan Ross's first week at bat was kind of like his first week out of the womb. Whole lot of just flailing around.
The team thinks he's over the hill.
Oh, that's a girl push-up. That don't count.
Who said girl push-ups don't count?
Yeah, who said girl push-ups don't count?
But the guy who used to play only for himself.
A little old school is exactly what this team needs.
Is showing everyone.
Be with me on this.
Y'all ready for this?
Out, sucker punk.
He's out.
Right here. Right here.
How to play like a team. Bernie Mac.
What the hell was you thinking? Swimming all up in the dirt.
Angela Bassett.
You sounding like a team player.
Stan, listen, man, I hope you weren't listening to all the trash we were talking about you.
Tom, you wouldn't even be where you are if it wasn't for Roseanne.
Mr. 3,000.
And now, our feature presentation.